This video contains visual effects that may cause epilepsy in some viewers. Viewer discretion is strongly advised. This video may contain strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and I've got a surprise for all you fathers out there. That's right, today's episode of Progressbar95 will be presented in a 4x3 aspect. Yep. That's right, the same aspect old TVs used back in the day. So anyway, let's get this show on the road. This is your final warning regarding the strong language. If you have an aversion to that, you will want to back out now. Before we begin, I put a little warning at the beginning to explain that there are visual effects that may cause epilepsy in some viewers. If you have this, or are sensitive to flashing lights for whatever reason, you may not want to watch this video. This is your final warning. If you have an aversion to any flickering effects or anything else that may cause epilepsy, you'll want to back out now. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here, and boy has it been a while since I did a Progressbar95 episode.
You've got mail.
Okay. New mail? That's pretty good. Today's Friday? Tomorrow is today? No. That can't be right. Come on, really? Right. 2, 8. No. Oh, it was... I got you now. Okay, let's see here. We've got... Oh, I love the cute little smiley faces on the lead meat. Right. Let's see what else is there. Let's see. Hold on. Maybe a zero? Unless I already tried that. Wait, I did already try that. Damn. All right. Right, let's see this. Here we are with the bonus. Another bonus, that's pretty good. Wow, getting good at finding bonuses. But I'm also getting good at finding minty folders too, so yeah. Both are equally as entertaining to find. Right. There's quite a bit to find here, actually. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Right. Wow, I've been doing pretty good, eh? Thank you. Let's see here. Aha! Let's see here. Okay, that worked. There we go. Right. Here's our next one, which should be relatively simple. Though it doesn't always turn out that way. Right. There we go. Doing pretty good. Pretty good. Hopefully. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. Great. Let's see here. There we go. Good. Good, good, good. Right. On that front. Okay. So it should be found it. Alright, let's see what the other folder's got for us here. Let's see. Right. Gotta say, been searching through plenty of directories here. Yes. Let's see here. Very good. Wow. Nice getting run through the file system. Whoops. Got the bullet there. Oops. Right. Here we go. Okay, did pretty good.
Got mail.
That's pretty good. I'll take care of it in a bit. We need to add pictures on the thing. No, at least I don't think so. It's. head into the servers. Oh, whoa. Update these computers. And we got our viruses taken care of. So the idle network is back in business. Not too bad, huh? Go ahead and restart. Progressbar95. Here we go. Nice. Looking pretty good there. Notice it renders pretty slowly here. Yeah. Okay. This is not too bad. Not too bad at all. Nice. I like the little sheen it's got. Pretty good. Right, 60%, 55, doing good. And we're almost there. Seems like the yellow ones are pretty much the most common ones. Oh, there we go. There's the big green one. There's a red eye. Better avoid that. Oh, another red. Avoiding it, too. Oh, there we go! Perfection indeed. Alright. Gonna play some solitaire for a bit. Good. Alright, what next? Man, yeah, your message needs to have a space after the comma. Progressbar95. I'm gonna definitely take a screenshot of that error message and tell you what's wrong with it. Right. Let's continue playing. That was pretty helpful. That thing deleted the red bit right out of there. If we could then kill this one. Oh! go. Got that. Be nice if they were a little shadow telling you where the piece is going to drop, but otherwise, I think they did pretty good on this version. I got a new message. Hold on, let me finish my game progress checks and then I'll catch up on it. Come on. Didn't you get the red pixel out of there? Well, I'm quite surprised that it didn't do that.
Oh yeah! That was really good. Only got one part corrupted though.
So not too bad.
You've got mail.
Right. Yes. Come on! That was pretty quick. Wow, that's amazing. Doing good. Hold on. Oh, come on! Really? This is a level ending in 9 or 5, so...
Ooh, that's pretty good. Shut up, puppy. Right. Not gonna do an early drag, so. Right, there we go. Alright. Oh, come on! Video driver error already! Hopefully this problem goes away. I knew it was gonna be coming. So might as well hit it smoothly. Wait for the check progress to be prepared again. After all this time, going through all the trouble of beating the boss, I get this blue screen of death. And no, it wasn't my fault that the game crashed, at least in game. It was Flippy's damn mine. Okay, 60 seconds left. Ah, yes. So let's see here. Okay. 30 more seconds and I should be good to use check progress. And we're good. There we go. Now we dodge these two. Don't want another blue screen. Oops. Didn't mean to dodge that bonus point though. Shut up, Cookie. Oh, yes. Thank you, game. There for a moment. Maybe the game's progress problem might get my mind off things. Booyah! Really? Not again. Surprise and a half for me. Nice. This will be good.
Whoa.
That is interesting. Doing pretty good. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's pretty helpful, getting a bonus in the rover there. Yeah, that's the name of the dog on Windows 95, by the way. Some points there. Not too bad, eh? Thank you. Okay. Not too bad. Right then. How's PDF file change over here? As long as there are no moving 13s, I am good. Okay, things are starting to get bad. Oh boy. Now we're in deep shit. Not too bad. Okay. There better be a good reason for all those 13s over here, because I'm not in the mood to do battle with them once more. Alright. 40%, not too bad. Okay, this area is rolling in 13s. Ooh, nice. there's a lot of 13s there, so yeah. Definitely want to avoid those. The Y's are another area you want to avoid. Because it turns that current segment yellow. That symbol's okay, Fibonacci number's okay, sevens are okay, nines and fives are okay, and when you get the five part of it, it says 9 plus 5 equals 95, which it doesn't. Oh boy. Okay. Ooh, 90%. We're getting close, we're getting closer. Okay. Yes! Made it! Ooh, that was stressful. Getting bonuses is kind of my thing. Get these out of the way.
You've got mail.
Okay. 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 31 days. That time was a little bit inflated, but still
Yeah. I'll be back after some breakfast. Don't go anywhere. Hey folks, I'm back. Did you all miss me? I was wondering. Anyway, today we're going to continue our little descent into Progressbar95 percussion thing. And let this be an awesome day for you, because, man, you're going to love this episode. Right. Just... I wanted to give Ben something sweet to eat. To help him out. Just want to be kind to the guy, you know? Ooh, got some points out of it. I've got just one last set of levels to go, and I'll have unlocked the whole set of servers. Let's get the points.
You've got mail.
Ooh, mail. Right. This game will be good. Got this. Yeah, we've got this now. Oops. Oh yeah. Perfect. Ooh, nice. Right. This was like a mess.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
OK.
in 500 points. And another 500 points. Did she start? We should check on and getting rid of that. Right. Yum yum yum. Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Alright. Whoops. Oh, come on, really? Keep playing. All right, doing pretty good. Oh, Ben dreams of electric sheep. I remember that one. Man, this is the slowest fire rate for a beacon pilot gun in existence. Ooh, thank you, Ben. You regret the conflict. On a roll. Ooh, there's a cool bonus game mode. Doing good? This is looking good. At least as far as I know. Wow, that went pretty well. Looking good, looking good. Oh, doing good. Wow. So wait, you're telling me I have to play this puzzle on top of. Dealing with that. Phew. Made it. Really, 10-3 is 24, obviously.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, seems like the bonus is working correctly. Kind of expecting the boss to be any minute. No, shut up, Cookie. No one loves you.
No.
Okay. Looking good. Oh yeah.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
We'll finish this up on the Father's Day episode. Like, the actual episode, it's a Father's Day. The day of Father's Day. That's what I mean. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the actual Father's Day episode. Until then, this is a game. Hello folks, it's the Gamer Nerd here, and happy Father's Day everyone. Alright, let's see what we got. Sunday episode, January 18th. Let's look at that calendar. It said it's Saturday, January. Again, the calendar never fails to be wrong.
You've got mail.
Okay. Marking that as spam. Let's see what we got here. Oh, let's see what we got here. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Got almost all the computers in there. No lives, that's pretty good. Check to make sure they're all updated. Right. Start. Then let's check out the progress line again.
You've got mail.
Right. Let's see. Cool. Our
play together. That thing. No, that's not right. Okay, let's see what happened. Okay, did pretty good. Right then. Couldn't be, because, well, I already tried that once. Yeah, that worked.
Wow, there's a lot of locked folders in there, huh? Okay. Right. great. I was pretty sure it was 0B. F8 didn't work either. Quite a bit of code. I already did this for you. Oh, wait. More to be discovered, huh? This is a surprise and a half. Yum yum yum.
Wow, there's a lot to go through, huh? Doing pretty good. Good. So that's what they got to. Oh yeah. Perfect. 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 You know, it would be helpful if the menu item got highlighted, like with most file menus. Like, for example, in the Macintosh, whenever you click on it, whenever you hover over a menu item, it would highlight it, and when you click on it, the item would flash. Okay. They don't have Progress Bar Server 2005 yet. Still need to play more Vista in order to get that. Loading a little screensaver, guys. Where'd you get that? The Matrix screensaver is really cool. Alright, let's dodge that. Looking good. Looking good so far. Yeah, boy. Go away. Okay, I missed the control key. What? Thank God. Thank God there was a pink one in here. Cleared that. Cleared that indeed. Five. What? A boss? Where is this button to? You know, one time I had to beat the boss twice. Okay. Thank you for the extra 500 points. Oh yeah! Perfect. Let's see, did we get all the servers? Yes, I do believe we did. Let's gather the points. At least on the PC version. The mobile version is a lot grindier, and I do mean a lot grindier. Cool ray tracing. It would be nice if the game actually had that option, though.
You've got mail.
Should be obvious by now.
You've got mail.
See, the maximum amount of messages you can get on the email system is like 17, and then you have to delete some messages. Okay, I've only got 5 of 96 achievements left to get. Wait, did I not get the, Let me double check here. Right. Whoa, look at this! Server administrator! Wow, this looks pretty good. The only thing I'm disappointed by is that each server computer has only one wallpaper.
You've got mail.
Okay, shove spammer. No one likes you. Wow, looking good. Looking pretty nice.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Oh yeah, looking good. This is nice. This is nice.
All right, let's do this.
You got mail.
Nice.
You got mail.
Okay, gonna go have some breakfast and I'll be right back. And if I don't see you then, happy Father's Day. Okay guys, I'm back. Did you think I would leave you guys and not come back without shutting Progressbar95 down? Or like, probably to film one last clip of this before shutting Progressbar95 down. No. Let's see. I'm getting a lot of good points. Alright.
You got mail.
Wow. Got a lot of email, huh? Right. Whoa, new achievement. Server of Ministry. That's pretty good. Okay. Right. Let's see here. Okay. So neither of those work. Right. Thank you. Didn't get that enough.
You've got mail.
Aww. That's sweet. What? No. Oh well, guess I'll have to start the middle one. Alright. And release it. Okay.
Thank you.
Ooh, found a dead pixel. Name it. Let's see. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Okay, doing pretty good. Right, let's see All right. Shouldn't do that.
You've got mail.
That's enough spam. Avoid yellow. Yellow and red, both be bad. muted. The only thing I don't like about Progress Commander is that both bars read name. It would have made more sense. If both names had one of them reading next and the other one reading total.
Got mail.
More spam. Screw the spam.
Mail.
You've got mail.
I'm reporting the bug. Oh, cool culture, by the way. Still working on the game control thing.
You've got mail.
Wow.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Thanks. Next. All right, got some of the processes cleared. Looking good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Well, it's fun, but I'm going to go ahead and shut down. If you guys like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. I gotta say, this is a neat little experiment, presenting the first 4x3 episode of Progressbar95. So, which aspect ratio do you like better? The normal 16x9 episodes, or the episodes that are presented in 4x3? It's up to you. Vote which one you like in the comments. And with that, this is the Gamer Nerd. I will see you guys next time. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. Until then, this is the Gamer Nerd saying peace out, everybody, and Happy Father's Day.